And because chocolate is really enhanced by the flavor of coffee, I put in 3 tablespoons of coffee granules. Not prepared coffee, but instant coffee granules. For lots of flavor, 2 tablespoons of good vanilla.